supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious.
I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails and quick and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't the nose.
The biggest one you ever heard, and this is how we go. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound
precocious. There goes a clever
gent. When Hughes and Roger pass a time of day with me, I say me special word, and we all three often do.
Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it can change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and the lovely thing she is too.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chris.